In today's maths class, we are going to learn vertical subtraction. Okay? So we have already learned what is subtraction. So let us first revise. If I have 5 fingers and I have to take away 4, that is 1, 2, 3 and 4, how many left? Only 1. Correct? So we have completed this in our earlier class. So today we are going to learn vertical subtraction. Now what is vertical subtraction? In vertical subtraction, the numbers are arranged vertically. Okay? So we will solve the sum so that you can understand. Let us see here. Now what do you see here? You see there are 5 beads, correct? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Out of this 5 beads, you have to take away 3 beads. So I will just put a cross on them. I will take away 3 beads means 1, 2 and 3. So now how many beads left? 1 and 2. So 5 minus 3 is 2. Let us see the next example. Now how many beads do you see here? Let us count it together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Correct? We have 7 beads here. Now out of this 7 beads, we have to take away how many? 4 beads, correct? So I will put a cross on 4 beads. Let us take away 4 beads. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So now how many beads left? 1, 2 and 3. So the answer is 3. Let us move on to the next sum. Now tell me how many beads do you see here? Let us count it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 beads, correct? So out of this 4 beads, we have to take away 2. So now let us take away 2. How can we take away 2 beads? We are just going to put cross on it. So 1 and 2. So now how many beads left? 1 and 2. So the answer is 2. 4 minus 2 is 2. Okay? So taking away the beads, the number reduces. Correct? We are taking away the beads. So we are doing this subtraction. It is called as vertical subtraction because we are arranging the numbers in vertical manner. Okay? Okay. So now everyone open your Sangam with Gulmohar book. And from math section, you have to open page number 43. Okay? So here are some vertical subtraction sums that we are going to solve right now. So here for example, you can see there are 8 boats, correct? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So out of these 8 boats, we have to take away 5. That's why we have put cross on 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So 1, 2 and 3 are remaining. So 1, 2, 3 left. That's why we are writing 3 here. Correct? So now let us solve the next sum. Now you see there are 8 drums here. Correct? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Out of these 8 drums, we have to take away 6 drums. So I will just put a cross on 6 drums. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So now how many drums left? 1 and 2. So I will write 2 here. So the answer is 2. Next sum. Now let us see how many birds are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Out of these 8 birds, we have to take away 7. So we'll put cross on 7 birds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So now how many birds left? There is only 1 bird. So I will write down 8 minus 1 is equal to 8 minus 7 is equal to 1. Next up. Now what do you see here? There are rats. Now how many rats are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Out of these 8 rats, we have to take away 8. So I will put a cross on 8 rats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7
and 8. So out of the 8 rats, 8 rats are taken away. That means no rats are left. So we have 0 rats. So 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. So now there are some more sums of vertical subtraction on page number 44 that you will solve by yourself. Thank you.